I used to be very hardcore. Okay, maybe not hardcore. Not super hardcore, but I was really into Vocaloid. Rather than listening to human covers, I would just listen to Miyoshi Hatsune Miku. Yeah. And one of my favorite Vocaloids were Teto. And yeah, I guess I listened to some obscure Vocaloid music. Not so mainstream Vocaloid.